Battle over national monuments helped Colorado land the Super Bowl of winter sports shows. Today, Senators Cory Gardner and Michael Bennet, who helped bring it here, toured the Snow Sports Retail Trade Show. 300,000 people expected to attend. Both the Republican and Democrats agree this is a big deal.
I'm proud to be a part of the reason it's here, but the reason it's here is the great Colorado presence and the great Colorado ethic toward the outdoors and conservation and the exciting business environment that you can just see all around. It's pretty amazing.
To have this show here is a reflection of Colorado's support for public lands, our support for conservation. I think it's just a great testament to who we are as a state and where we're headed as a state.
The outdoor retail show could bring $110 million to the Colorado economy.